Here we have another skip because of wrong invisible walls, especially with those bridges. But the first thing we do is to get here and jump over this fence. For some reason we don't understand, as soon as you touch this bridge, you automatically get boosted upwards and you can jump through those bridges here. The only thing you have to do is to be careful not to be pushed down. And so you can skip this lever down there.